こんにちは、レオです。今日は会社の仲間とバーベキューをするということで、しかもね、会社のインターナショナルチームの仲間とバーベキューをするということで、バーベキューの様子を紹介しながら彼らにインタビューをしたいと思います。いろんな国のチームから来てる人たちなんで、各国の様子とかね、一言ずつコメントをもらっていこうと思います。楽しんでくださいみたいな。Okay, coming, coming. Hi.
Konnichiwa.
Konnichiwa. So I'm gonna have some question. First three question would be, what's your name? Where are you coming from? And how long have you been here?
Okay, my name is Muhammadu Diarra, but people call me Douma. I come from France.
Mm-hmm.
I was born and raised, but I'm originally from Mali in West Africa.
All right.
Yeah, and I've been here in Canada for 6 years now.
Okay, so one more question. What is the most surprising thing in Vancouver, you experienced in Vancouver?
The most surprising thing in Vancouver?
Yeah.
I think for me is the landscapes.
Yeah.
To me, that's the landscape. The most impressive thing for me here in Canada is the landscape. Like, I wasn't a big outdoor guy.
Mm-hmm.
Being from Paris,
mm-hmm.
but here I got used to doing things outdoor, go hiking, camping,
the
beach and stuff like that. And in a way, that changed me in a way and made me a better person, I feel like.
Do you go hiking often?
Yeah, quite often. Like, I try to go at least once a month.
Once a month?
Yeah.
That's a good idea. Ideal. That's what me and Fumi are talking 1 month ago, but we haven't do hiking never.
Okay, so
okay.
We do one together, hopefully one day.
Okay, cool. Okay, thank you.
You're welcome.
Okay, see you next time. Okay, the second guest. What's your name, and where are you come from, and how long have you been here?
Hello, my name is Rustem. I've been in Vancouver for about 6 months.
Mm-hmm.
What was the other question?
Where are you coming from?
Oh, Kazakhstan.
Cool. So the other question is, you've been to Japan, right?
Yeah.
What was the favorite thing?
Sushi. Yeah.
Sushi. Where did you eat sushi in Japan?
Oh, I ate in different places.
Okay.
But all of them were great.
What do you order usually when you go to a sushi restaurant?
Whatever I say, I eat.
Okay. So you like raw fish?
Yeah.
Okay.
Sashimis?
Yeah.
Even that?
You like it?
Yeah.
Okay,
it's
cool.
It's good.
Do you eat in your country? Do you eat raw fish in your country?
Not as much.
No?
Not as much.
Okay.
You can find it.
Okay.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Alright, cheers.
Thanks. So, hi.
Hi.
I have three questions first. What's your name? Where are you coming from? And how long have you been here?
So, my name is Alexis.
Mm-hmm.
I'm from Paris, France.
Mm-hmm.
And I've been in Vancouver for almost 4 years.
Mm-hmm.
Or 3 years, but 8 years in Toronto, in Canada.
Oh, okay. In total, 8 years. Okay. So, are you okay?
Let's redo that take, okay?
That's fine. As a French guy, the most delicious food country guy, living in Vancouver, barbecue city, what's your tips for the barbecue?
So in France, we do more barbecue with like charcoal.
Charcoal,
you know, like
oh, charcoal,
wood. Yeah. So my tip is like you put like some newspaper, like just two,
mm-hmm.
three bowls,
mm-hmm.
and then like small wood,
mm-hmm.
and then like a bit of bigger wood, but not too much.
Mm-hmm.
Then you let it light,
mm-hmm.
you let the wind do the job,
mm-hmm.
then you let nature do the job,
mm-hmm.
and then you get a nice fire, you put bigger wood, and then this is the time to put your meat on and
okay.
cook your meat, otherwise you're gonna get salmonella.
Okay. All right. Thank you. Do you do barbecue in France?
In France, yeah. In summer, definitely.
Uh-huh.
But I live in Paris, so I don't have a barbecue.
Oh, okay. All right.
I live in an apartment, so.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Maybe let's go to the French style barbecue restaurant next time.
Yeah. We're gonna make our own barbecue.
All right. Thank you.
You're welcome. Let's get together, party all together.
are you coming from and how long have you been here?
My name is Kirilla, Kazakhstan, and I've been here for 11 years.
Such a long time.
It's been a while.
Okay. The other question is, you're having a channel, YouTube channel. What is that about?
It's about AliExpress stuff. Reviewing good stuff, buying good stuff, buying cheap stuff especially, finding good deals.
Yeah, cool. I like your channel.
Thanks.
So what's your channel name?
It's Aliholic.
Okay.
Subscribe.
I'm gonna write it down to the description. Okay. You want something to say?
Don't do drugs.
Hi. How are you?
Hello. My name is Henry.
Yep.
I come from Vietnam and I've been here for 10 months now.
Cool. Short. Okay.
Okay.
So the other question would be, what do you know about Japan?
Japan is the strongest country in Asia with a very deep culture.
Oh.
And currently Japan has a very big influence in Vietnamese culture.
Oh, how?
Like with the young people in Vietnam, I think like about 30-40% of them, they listen to J-pop.
Oh, really?
Yes.
J-pop?
Yes.
Oh.
That's why.
Yeah. Do you know some Japanese?
I don't really, but I just realized the trend, you know.
Oh.
Like 30% prefer K-pop.
Mm-hmm.
Then the rest of them listen to V-pop and
US. V-pop in Vietnamese pop?
Yes.
Oh. Okay, cool. I didn't know that.
Okay.
How about anime?
Anime, yeah, they're big in Vietnam too.
Mm-hmm.
I like Tsubasa.
Tsubasa, Captain Tsubasa.
Yes.
Okay, cool.
Captain Tsubasa and Doraemon.
Doraemon.
And Son Goku.
Oh, Dragon Ball?
Dragon Balls, yes.
Okay, okay.
It's big in Vietnam.
Cool, yeah. Cool. Okay, thank you.
Okay.
ってことで今日はインターナショナルのメンバーにいろいろ聞いてきたんですけれども、最後は、彼にいろいろ聞きたい、いろいろじゃない、一つだけ質問を聞きたいと思います。はい。So, what's your name? Where are you coming from? And how long have you been here?
Okay. My name is Fumiya.
Huh?
Can I say as you know?
Yeah.
And I'm from Japan, Yamanashi.
Oh yeah? Cool.
Yamanashi.
Near Mount Fuji.
Mm-hmm.
And maybe I'm 4 years and a half.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, it's a long time.
Okay. And the other question would be, what's your experience working in an international team?
International team?
With these guys.
They are so funny. And each country, you know, they already have unique culture, so that's very interesting. We learn a lot from them.
From other countries.
Yes, from other country, yeah.
Okay, cool. That's it for this video. After I'm starting interviewing, I'm speaking English, so hopefully it's you learn something from this video. And see you next time. That's it.
Bye.
Bye-bye. That's what it's all about.